I wanted to build something that looked like it belonged here on the land, like it had always been here. And the obvious answer seemed to be Greek Revival. And that was really how I decided to build a Greek Revival house on this land that looked like it was an old farmhouse that had always been here, and had grown over time, over generations. And then I began to study all the precedent and learn about how you actually design an authentic Greek Revival house.